हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग सम कन्वेंशनल क्वेश्चंस ऑफ फ्लूइड मैकेनिक्स एंड मशीनरी। टॉपिक इज फ्लूइड मशीन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 24 फ्रॉम इंजीनियरिंग सर्विसेज मेन 2014 इज ए सिंगल एक्टिंग रेसिप्रोकेटिंग पंप हैज ए प्लंजर 10 सेंटीमीटर डायमीटर एंड ए स्ट्रोक ऑफ 200 ml। द सेंटर ऑफ द पंप इज 4 meters अबव द वाटर लेवल इन द सम्प एंड 14 meters बिलो द लेवल ऑफ वाटर इन द इन ए टैंक to which water is delivered by the pump. The diameter and length of suction pipe are 40 mm and 6 meter respectively, while those of delivery pipe are 30 mm and 18 meter respectively. Determine the maximum speed at which the pump may run without separation. If separation occurs at 7.848 न्यूटन पर सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर बिलो द एटमॉस्फेरिक प्रेशर, टेक एटमॉस्फेरिक हेड इज इक्वल टू 10.3 meters ऑफ वाटर। सो हियर डायमीटर ऑफ प्लंजर इज गिवन एज 100 mm और 0.1 meters एंड स्ट्रोक लेंथ इज 200 mm और 0.2 meters। क्रैंक रेडियस इज हाफ ऑफ स्ट्रोक लेंथ, दैट विल बी 0.1 meters and suction head and delivery head are given at 4 meters and 14 meters respectively. So this is given that the center of the pump is 4 meters above the water level, so that is suction head, and 14 meters below the water level in the tank to which water is, that is delivery head. And diameter of the suction pipe is 14 or 0.04 meters, length of the suction pipe 6 meters, diameter of delivery pipe is 0.03 meter and length of delivery pipe is 18 meter and separation pressure is given, that that is given as 7.848 newton per centimeter square below atmosphere, or it will be 7.848 into 10 power 4 newton per meter square, converting the centimeter square into meter square. And separation pressure head, so this is separation pressure, if we divide by rho g, that will be 8 meters. So separation pressure head will be 8 meters below the atmosphere, and so this is below atmosphere, so absolutely will be atmosphere minus this 8, so atmospheric head is 10.3 and this is 8, so absolute pressure is 2.3 meters, that is your separation head. Okay, so now now separation can occur in suction stroke as well as in delivery stroke. The suction and the suction stroke, the minimum head is at the beginning of the stroke. So there is possibility that the separation can occur at the minimum head or at the beginning of the stroke. So at the beginning of the stroke, the head is HS is suction head, and HAS is acceleration required, acceleration head in the suction stroke. So that is the at the beginning of the stroke, and this is below atmospheric head, because at the center of the reciprocating pump the atmospheric head is maintained. So and below this there is suction pipe head plus acceleration head due to suction. So and this is your below atmospheric. So now absolute head at the beginning of stroke is 10.3 minus this head, because in the suction pipe we have to create this much of head HS, and we have to spend some energy to accelerate the fluid, and we will generate some head, that is acceleration head due to suction. And so the absolute head at the inlet of the suction stroke will be atmospheric head minus this head. So this HS is given as 4 and HAS is unknown, and if we want to avoid separation, then this head should be fall below 2.3. so in the limiting condition it should be equal to 2.3. So now we will find out HAS, because HAS is known, that is 4 and this is 2.3, so HAS comes as 4 meters. So Okay, so this is your 4 meter, and we know that the acceleration head in the suction pipe is ls by g into a by as omega square. This ls is length of suction pipe, as is acceleration in suction pipe. Sorry, area of suction pipe, a capital A, area of piston, omega is speed, that will cause this much of acceleration head. R is radius. If we put the value ls is 4 and this d is 0.1 and this diameter of suction pipe is 0.04, okay, and this radius of crank is 0.1 meter. So we can find out omega. So omega is 3.235 radians per second, okay, and this is 3.235 radians per second, and in RPM it will be 30.89 RPM. So it is the maximum speed without separation during which the suction stroke during which the separation is divided. Okay. And now we calculate the speed of pump without separation in delivery stroke. So at the delivery stroke the possibility of separation occurs at the end of the delivery stroke. So pressure at in the delivery stroke at the end of the delivery stroke is H atmosphere plus HD minus HD. So that is the acceleration head produced. So total. This is absolute. Okay. HD is given as 14. So now HD is acceleration head in the delivery pipe. So now it should be equal to H separation, or it should be more than H separation to avoid. Separation. So HAD comes as 22 meters, and again using the same formula. Now it is for delivery pipe. This is LD, this is AD. LD is length of delivery pipe, A is area of piston, AD is area of delivery pipe, and R is 0.1. You can find omega. Omega comes out as 31.36 RPM. So maximum speed without separation during delivery stroke is 31.36. So but in the suction to avoid separation in suction it is 30.89 RPM. So the maximum speed the pump should operate without separation is 30.89.